You can also create events that are both public and private. If you create an event and select Edit Event, down at the bottom, below Show Me As, is your privacy. If you select Public, everybody sees the event and its details. If you select Private, only you see the event and others that you have to add individually.